Hey there guys, what's going on and welcome to another episode in our Ultimate RTG series. Did someone say Series X? Xbox sent me... Boys, oh, it's a special day. And I just want to say I am forever grateful. You guys showing the continued support on the videos and over on the streams. And you put me in a position like this where Xbox UK have reached out to not only give me an Xbox Series X... but early, and it's sitting right there. And I'm gonna open it up on stream, all right? So thank you very much. I am super gassed to get my hands on it. Just see how beautiful it looks. Oh my, this is a perfect day. What a way to start off the morning. Oh, it feels good. But hopefully you guys are doing well. And if you can support today's video by hitting a thumbs up, that would be amazing. And if you're new to the channel and don't wanna miss this series, our RTG, hit that subscribe button. So one thing that I did mention though in yesterday's video is that I was going to go through the club, start selling some things so we could reshape and recreate our starting 11 in that 3-5-2. And I'm looking through the comments all the time. So if there are players that you really truly believe are going to suit my style and this setup, please drop them in the comments and I don't miss any. I'm always reading through them. I might not reply to every single one because I'm not a bot. I can't spend like 4 hours, 5 hours of my day going through comments and replying, but I see every single one of them. So thank you very, very much for your support. So what I did yesterday is got rid of Florenzi, Marquinhos, Alex Tellez, and I want to really just see how many coins we have, which is 229,000, and then use as much as we can just to completely pump into the non-rares and make coins off of those. And that's the trading advice and tip that I was given the other day. So what you want to be doing is just finding non-rares on the market for like 500 or less and bin them and literally flip them for 850, 900, or maybe you'll get some gems as well that are worth like 2,000, 3,000. But that's what I've been doing. And I'm pretty sure I made around like 25,000 last night, and it didn't really take me too long. I literally have just been farming. And here you go. We're just gonna do a cheeky relist. And that's what you do. You just wait for lazy buyers and you're gonna be making those coins. So I think that's a really, really easy trading tip for those of you that might be struggling to get together like 5,000, 10,000. Obviously, this isn't like industrial scale where you're going to be putting that out on Twitter saying I've made millions and millions. Now, this is like small budget, and for what I need right now, just a continuous flow of coins, I think that's fine. If I can make like 40, 50K, I'm in no rush, because what we're going to be getting from Foot Champs, you already saw the other day, we did finish in Elite 2. I'm still very, very happy with that performance. From 7-2 to Elite 2. I don't know what happened. I just was grinding and grinding and grinding, and I'm just very, very happy with that finish. So we're going to be doing the UEFA Marquee matchups, because why not? We're getting some packs and we can open them up in today's episode. And all of this stuff I have in the club. And that's the only real positive that I see taking untradeable packs. And I'm still questioning it right now. Because if I've got 100,000 coins from Foot Champs, I'd say untradeable packs, and I've got maybe like if I trade like 240, let's say 250, then 350. All right. After all of that, 400,000 coins we will have, if the rewards go well, 400,000 coins minimum to build our new side with the players that we've already got. Now, will that give you a little bit more to work with? I think so. Hold on, was I not supposed to claim the other one? Yeah, I think so. I've made a mistake. Usually I like to claim them all in one go, but is it going to make much of a difference? Please give me something nice. It's a board at least. Spanish board, left back. Oh, it's 84. That's good. Grimaldo, he was so, so nice at the start of the game. And with an upgrade, I wouldn't mind going back to the card using him as the left mid. For real, because on the ball, oh, that is nice. It got an 83 and a Grimaldo. Like, on the ball, you see that kind of dribbling. This card here has so much potential for promo cards, because his stamina is there. It's got a little bit defending, but the dribbling, passing, and why not give him a boost with the shooting? What would be sick, though, is if we saw him in a shapeshifter promo. I always keep making the mistake. Shapeshifter, roll breakers. But shapeshifter promo as a left mid, that'd be super, super nice. Oh, hold on a minute. Do you know who I came across before I forget? You know, I think Corona came out as a right back this year. Was he a right? I don't know. I think he started as a right back. Now he has an in-form right mid with really good defending, 5-star weak foot, 4-star skills. I'm going to show you his card, but how the hell would I get him into a starting 11? Don't ask. Well, I will ask because maybe you can help me. But I just look at his stats and he does look pretty damn nice. And it's someone that really we're looking for. He ticks all the boxes. I think I'd prefer to use him than that Ocampos. Like, no joke. But let's see what we get into this next pack. No walkout, but it could be boards. I don't know the board tell. Yeah, I'm not sure the board tell. I know if it's going to be a walkout or not. The rune's a little bit too slow for me. I wouldn't mind getting a few more coins, though, to get that Lorente, the rule breaker Lorente that I'm looking at. I've got a couple of, like, concepts right now. I'll show you. But what we need to do is work towards Mukele. Is that how you say his name? Please say it is. I get it wrong every single time. Yo, is that an inform? Yo, I think I was supposed to pay an inform. Oh, wow. Dani Olmo, is it? Yeah, it is. Dani Olmo. Oh! Do you know what, right? I swear to you, because I have already packed him like 2 or 3 times, I've sold every single version, and I was thinking last night, because of this team that I need to put together for the objectives, I was very close to making the repurchase just to see what he's like. Because I went and bought this Cam French, and he looks alright, but, yo. No, marquee matchups, seriously this year, oh wow, he used to be 14,000. Well, how the mighty have dropped. 950. But Dani Olmo, why not test him out today? These silvers, they valuable. Left back with 84 pace. I don't know, I'll sort that out later. But with marquee matchups, seriously, comparing it to last year, it is definitely given out. I've pulled some gems, Davison Sanchez, or Dani Olmo just then, and a few other cards that are valuable. So I will make sure I go out of my way to do it every single week. So with this player though, I am needing French goals. That's the only problem. And he looks kind of good. Does he look good? Yeah, he looks all right. Maybe give him a go. Oh, I thought he had 5-star skills. Maybe give him a little bit of a go. I'm still looking at these two cards, the rule breakers, to be brought into the starting 11. But let me just show you this Corona that I'm looking at. He looks pretty damn good. He was a right mid, sorry. Why did I think he was a right back? Was he right back last year or right wing? I don't know. Someone was right back. Looking at this card, 86 he's got. Hold on a minute. I didn't even realize. I was looking at this one and I did not realize he had an inform. Yo, I need that. I didn't realize, boys. I need that. Because I was looking at this one thinking, oh, his shooting is all right. Like, I don't know if he's going to be that great. I want this one. How do I get Corona into the team in a 3-5-2 formation? He is genuinely perfect for that. He's got the defending. He's got sick dribbling that you really want. He's got mad pace. Well, good acceleration anyway. Decent passing and shooting. Get him into a team for me, please. How? I don't know. I think it's impossible, honestly. But maybe I'll use him as an impact sub. I'll buy him. But this squad right here is for the objective. And if you think they're going to be easy games, you're mistaken. Everyone sweats their ass off in friendlies for some reason, but I've got Emre Can as a carry as my CDMs. So we're needing crosses. We're needing assists with French players. I don't know. It's so confusing. I'm going to go check before I jump into a game, but let's grind and maybe test out some of these cards that if you're just getting the game, you might be looking at this man or Bellerab in a right mid position. I don't know, but it's something that I've thrown together and let's see how we get on. So I need crosses. I need French goals. I basically need just to play and grind. And one thing I wanted to say, because I won't make a video on him, but Douglas Costa, I pulled the rule breaker card and he feels unbelievable. Like on the ball, his pace and his shooting is better. So carry, I sniped for like 3,000 coins when he was like 14,000. It's kind of mad. Yo, Heechan. I told you I was going to get use out of Heechan, boys. Oh, player. Whoa, played. Well played. Yeah, that's a good finish. I had his red inform card last year. His 84 or his 86. I think it was 84. He had a naughty, naughty finish. He's trying to get me down this right-hand side. He's going for it. Jimin Sun. Oh, keeper. Oh my. Why is he using Sun though? I don't really get it. Is he playing like the objective, or is he just playing? I'm not really sure. But he's definitely grinding. This is one of the sweatiest games I've played. That's so genuinely. Oh my god. Oh, player again. Yo, he's naughty. You give him a half a yard. This guy is trying to wriggle his way through. He's pretty good with his dribbling. But I don't know what Delaney's doing right now. Oh, player again. Yo, switch it. Ichan, good ball. That's a very good pass. I've noticed that, though, like with some of the worst players on the game, you'd be surprised. They can pick out such a weirdly good ball. Oh, my. Yo, player, I'm not kidding. His positioning is fantastic. He hasn't missed. He has not missed. And he still feels complete in front of goal. We want the same again. Hold on. Chill out. Is that what the loans are going to be used for, yeah? Costa? I fancy just getting the goals first with, like, the French players. And then I can go for the crosses and maybe work towards those. I'm in really no rush to do this. Oh, he's awful. Isn't he our cam? What foot is he? He's probably left-footed. Yo, who's that? Heechan. Player. It's through. This guy, the guy who's just missed a minute ago. He hasn't now. He hasn't. Galashi, thank you for letting that in. Me and Galashi go way back. Well, actually, just FIFA 20. It's playing well. Good movement again. Oh, dear. Visor. That was a bit of a mad turn. Yes. Yo, I'm going to whip it. Oh, I can't do crosses. I remember one objective I was trying to do for ages. No, it was embarrassing. My opponent basically was giving me corners after corners and allowing me to cross it in. I must have had, like, no exaggeration, about 30 attempts and I couldn't get a goal. I was stressing so bad. I don't know. It's my crossing technique is just not really that good. I've never been a crosser. Oh. Bellarabi. Lovely positioning. Yo, are you ready? Oh, if that could... Oh, yeah, if you want to score an own goal, does that count as my assist? Hold. Yo, the movement, though, from Heechan, that's pretty nice. And then you've opened it up. Just whip it in. Head it down. Oh, that'd have been a nice link up. It wouldn't have counted as the cross, but... Do you know what, right? I'm not even playing for the objective. Well, I am, but I'm just playing as I would, just to have a bit of fun. And it is fun. But it's probably kind of toxic playing like this. Well, people will say it's toxic, but it's just playing the game. But I should really help this guy do objectives. We should both be helping each other. Or maybe not. Like, what's the point of that? You should just be playing. Oh! Boom! You just play and you get your crosses. Wow. What an achievement. No boundaries. Rules, no rules. So you're saying that I can run off the pitch? Surely not. I can run off the pitch. I can take my opponent out. I can ping it offside. League's minimum five. I might play that a little bit later tonight. But let's just continue with our rule breakers one. Otherwise, if we don't do this now, we're never going to be able to do it. But this team, weirdly enough, is performing pretty well. Like, it just feels smooth in the attack. The CDM areas are very, very strong because we've got two actual CDMs with Emre Can and Zakaria. But we've got another player using those loans. It's Cantona and also Mbappe, isn't it? Oh, he screwed up. Player doesn't miss. When you're not in the mood to play and you just want the objectives, wow, that is stressful. But I'm just ready to play. What a ball. Damn, he's got his goal. But he didn't really get it with anyone that's worthwhile. It's all right. Get it through. That's it. Rebounds. Who cares about a little rebound every now and then? Costa. I'm crossing it. Oh, that is sick. Oh. Oh, pen. No, it's not a pen. It's offside. What a ball. Mbappe. Oh, he wasn't. He was trying to go for it. Oh, my God. Are you telling me that we've given him that easy goal there? And he's got his Bundesliga goal. Because my guy on the line didn't even move. Swish it. Big switch. Player, what a ball. That is huge to Bellarabi. Let's go. Oh, no. I didn't think he was going to continue just running after me. Oh, stop kicking me, please. Oh, no. You are toxic. Get rid of him. That's three fouls. He should be given yellow, yellow, yellow. That's what he should have been given. He didn't even get a card. Oh, wow. Man. Oh. Hold on. Hee-chan. Interesting touch. Still, he's still got it. Bang, near post, no. Yeah, I'm surprised. He didn't even get a card for that. What the hell? Nice tackle there, and deserved. Wow, Hee-chan really is an interesting striker. Oh my god, Hee-chan. I should have taken a touch there, though. I was thinking Lucas was bad. No, Hee-chan in front of goal was bad. Emre? Oh, Emre. And I was saying in the last game, or even in this one, center mid or CDM, he's been holding it down. When you're trying to like defend properly, I don't personally like any sort of team press. I'd rather do it on my own. Yo, player though. He's done so well there. And then Hee-chan, let's go. That is a really good bit of hold up play from player. Really, really good. Yes. Hold up. Wait. Player is coming across. Can I get another? Oh, nah. Why? Looks like we have a triple victory tonight. Go on. Player, one more goal to end it. I don't know how he has wriggled his way through. I'm going to whip it in. Why the hell not? Delaney, are you seriously bringing out your keeper? Oh, are you? Oh, you. You're going to give me a goal? Oh, bless you. Thank you very much. Good game. Good game. Now the delivery. And there it is, the final whistle. And the fans... So he would have had two out of the four if Neuer wasn't a beast for those crosses. And then this one here, zero out of the five. Assist five goals using French defenders. I mean, come on. That's going to be tough. I'll probably have to use Roussillon for that. Then we've got scoring six separate matches with French players. Awesome. That's going to be easy. That's also going to be easy. 12 goals with Bundesliga cards and then win. Oh, yeah. No, you did have to win. All right. Sweet. So that is fairly straightforward and it's something that I'll be working towards tonight. If we get it, awesome. If not, hey, is what it is. But I'm now up to 230,000 and how many cards sold? It is literally that easy. Just sniping some non-rare cards and flipping them. I know it's small profit, but if you continue to do it, it's all going to add up. And yeah, now I've only got a few players to sell. Nice. So all like 850, 900, just check to see what they sell at. Because like I said at the start of the video, you might pull a gem or not exactly pull your pack a good card. No, what am I trying to say? Your bin a good card. I open way too many packs. God damn. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. I will see you boys tomorrow. We're going to have around about 400,000 coins minimum to work with for our new team. Maybe a bit more. Depends how many coins I can make from now until the reward. So 400k, go and create me a really nice 352 side. Oh, keep in mind though, it's 400,000 coins plus Rashford plus Diego Carlos. Let me quickly show you because you guys might not be aware. We still have these players. We've got Diego Carlos, Alan. Damn, we've got a lot of money, actually. Alan, Diego Carlos, Dani Olmo, plus 400,000. We're going to be putting together a very nice squad. But thanks for watching. Leave a like, and I will see you tomorrow, 4 p.m. UK time. Don't be late. Team out. Peace.